look at all the airships. It's weird seeing Ysztola in still her conjurer gear. It'd be cool if you could have like a mode where you play as like the pixel renditions of the characters. Although this like chibi, you know, art style is kind of close already. French horn? What's he doing? Audience. It's pretty cool. It's like you're really at a theater. Look at the 30 songs, look at the 30 characters. Blah blah blah, keep in progress. Characters can reach up to level 30. Can earn up to 2000 arrhythmia. 2000 arrhythmia? Collector cards. That's collector cards. Can't play online multiplayer in a demo? That's too bad. Is the volume of the game kind of high? It kind of is for me. Live info. What is this? Understand what this is. I miss live info. It was on off by default. Streaming rules. What? I'm not gonna look at that. I'm guessing this is like, hey, these are the official logos. Don't use these. Tutorials? I think we can learn while playing. Series West. I used to play the 3DS versions. Series Quest. Unlock songs and characters, you venture through the Final Fantasy series. Those are past titles, or Arrhythmia. Use one title key to start. Okay, so I can choose between 2, 5, 7, 13, 14, and 15? Typo, Dissidia, Crystal Chronicles, Tactics, Mystic Quest, original songs from the other rhythm series, Record Keeper. What's Record Keeper? Is that one of the mobile games? Mobius Final Fantasy, that's the mobile game. It's Chocobo Dungeon. Quest difficulty. I'm guessing you, if there's 30 songs you can play, that means you can play 5 songs from each of these. Let's just start with 2, I guess. Okay. 2 is one of the few I haven't played the actual game. Although, I really want, when I was a kid, or I mean, when I was younger, well, I guess I was a kid. Must have been like 12 or 13. I really wanted the 1 and 2 on the Game Boy Advance, the 1 and 2 package. I got Guy Leon. Try editing your party. Editing my party. What does that mean? Is there touch controls in this game? I ruined my 3DS screen playing this game on the bus. It's pretty funny. Okay. So we're putting a healing character in the party to be safe. Leader? Warrior that can restore HP. I think he had a pretty good weapon in 3DS version. Finn, proficient in using magic attacks. Pickable defense. An attack that gets higher, the stronger the higher his HP is. White Mage, Dark Knight, and sacrifices magic to raise his strength and deal devastating blows. Okay. I'll put it everyone except the. Everyone except the White Mage. Okay. I wanted to look at what the Chocobo was. The tutorial will start as soon as you close this window. I wanted to look what the Chocobo was. Hello? Hit a trigger to deal damage to enemies. Okay. Yeah. Triggers are denotes, right? Okay. In a battle music stage, triggers approach from the left. Press any attack button right as the lineup with the trigger marks. What's an attack button? Start playing a single meter Horco. Here comes the mom. Press A. Press any of these? Okay. Okay, press the try the shoulders there. Slides is okay. For the stick. Hold stick triggers. Press and hold A. Okay. Press two buttons to hit two triggers at once. Okay. Oh my, this is difficult. That again. It's cool you see your party in the loading screen. My turn. I guess that means it's the final note. Well done. No. Travel between battles, film music. I wonder how you do the moving one without touch controls. That's weird. go to sleep. No, I can't. I'm not. I'm super awake. Comment ça va, Alain? Ça va bien? Tu te rappelles-tu quand je jouais ce jeu-là sur ma 3DS? Au cégep? Ça doit faire genre... Ça doit faire genre 10 ans, là. Oh mon dieu. Can the force, the strength you tilt your stick doesn't really matter for the moving hole. All you gotta do is press the right directions up and down. Pretty cool, pretty cool. How about you? Shouldn't you be in bed at this hour? Although I'm assuming you're still in Montreal. Tripling the title you unlocked. Sure am. Aye, aye, aye. Are you working night shift or something? Or just to have a crummy sleep schedule like me? What the? Battle team. Just got the Twitch notification. Some dude is streaming at 3 a.m. Quests. I wanna see like the quests and stuff. Okay, okay. Look at this. I remember this from the game. It's 60% or higher, good or better. Okay. Get a reward, get a collector card. Memory code collect card. Okay, okay. Okay, I wanted to see what should wonder who? I don't know. I went for a I took a nap at is there like audio with the, for the game and my voice makes good? The game is really loud for me, even though I put the volume on like 10 out of 100 on my screen monitor. I guess these are unlocked later. What is this? Moogle style. Okay, okay. Abilities is better. Adoptive salsa. You're... Should I pin this? Dojive.com. Come on. Should I go directly on Supreme? There was only basic, expert, ultimate, and there was only ultimate in the 3DS one. But I wonder what Supreme means? It says 13. What is the... The timing felt okay. Damage, ability, animation, new, original. I mean, these sound better. Okay, okay, nice. Different type of color scheme, that's good. Critical hit display, I do want that. Trigger speed. Okay, let's try basic, and if it's like too easy, I'll just... Well, these are probably like 2 or 3 minutes, so I can like go through... I'll go through all the difficulties on this one, and then if the Supreme is like too hard, I'll like play like a lower difficulty for the next ones. Ultimate or nothing? I'll try all of them on this one. This is probably like. I'm not gonna be able to like commentate what I'm doing if I play on like Ultimate or X or Supreme, I think. I'm gonna be like super focused or something. Difference if the arrows are pointing inward or outward, because you still have only like two sticks to point with. It's weird. Okay. 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 Critical with like a rainbow. Critical with like gold. Playing with a controller? How does it work with a vertical chart? A vertical chart? Can you go on vertical chart? I don't know. You want the new song? Whoa, look at that collector card. Picture from the game of the Super Famicom. Playing with a control. Yeah. I wanted to try if you could do touch controls on the Switch, but I think it would have to be undocked, right? Museum. Okay, if I play it again, does it bring me back to... Is it loading the song? Can you change the difficulties? It's just like the face buttons and the shoulder buttons all work for the notes, and the left stick and the right stick are for directions. Okay. Can we move on to the next? Keep going until you clear the whole title. Each song comes with a quest. Gonna assume. Okay, it saves my progress. I'm gonna assume. I was gonna flip out if it didn't, but I think on the 3DS it also did. I'm a bit sad you can't play online multiplayer. Okay, but let me check if you can change it. Because I'm assuming it's left to right because that's how classic Final Fantasy games are. I don't know if you can change the. I don't know if you can change it for it to be vertical. I don't think so. Trigger speed. What does this mean? I don't understand trigger speed. Oh, this is just the speed of the notes coming, right? Okay. Battle in Moodle language. Moodle news and promotion. Let me just lower these by a little bit. I don't want it to be too loud in the mid. Okay, so let's try that one song again. Expert. Aim for new high score or max damage. Playstyle, standard, pair, can play with two players, simple allow you to play with only one button. Okay. LNR. Okay. I don't know if I got any abilities or anything. Oh, okay. Looks like someone acquired a new ability. Go ahead and assign it so you can try it out. Every ability set, press X to automatically optimize your party. You can also set a summon stone, airship, and Moodle style to your party. Airship. I think you had summons in the old one. I don't know what airship does. Well, damage, proportion to strength. Lowers enemy magic targets. Activation. Enough triggers earn a great or better. Okay. Oh, so. Okay, so abilities. Okay, you can kind of know how many more notes are there per difficulty, right? So you can. So this ability, like, triggers twice per battle. Okay, it says time visible too. Touch triggers are hit. Okay, I remember. This is also like the 3DS one. Like offensive magic, only trigger on red notes. Touch triggers. Slightly reduces damage taken. This passive, that's good. Venom attack. High chance of inflicting poison. Okay, so that's better against. That's better against a boss, right? Yeah. Use item. Okay. So this guy is probably just better against bosses or something. It's like slightly different from the 3DS version. In the 3DS version, once you got like good enough at the game, you would just, I'm actually level 4. The other ones. Because she had like better luck or something. Or better spirit. Well, it's because she has more agility, I think, so she's attacking more often. Because in the 3DS version, you would just. In the first one, you would just pick out all the characters that just dealt the most damage with auto attacks. Had like the highest strength, and then in the second one I didn't play it like enough to really grind out all the characters and like get all the max levels on all of them. There were like way too many characters to unlock. It was really weird. But this one's probably gonna be like a game I play really often on the Switch, on the bus or something, and the metro, so should have time to unlock pretty much everything. Because there's a lot of games on the Switch that I got that are like, they're not great for transit. I don't know. Because they drain the battery so much too. It's weird. Like Zelda. I don't see myself playing Zelda on like the metro. probably a good difficulty to stream on, I think. Because I'm worrying that the others... I'm gonna have to be too focused to... get full chains and talk at the same time, you know? I don't think I've ever used my Switch in handheld mode. I mean, I think in the Metro and stuff, I mostly use it for, I mostly play, like, old arcade games, because they kind of have the perfect, have like the perfect length of play, because like all my Metro rides are usually 20 to 30 minutes, and that's like usually perfectly enough time for one game of Turf Masters, like the golf game, the golf arcade game. I got a high potion. Game contents. Oh, I'm getting an ad now. 385 songs. Whoa! Oh, they're a long fall. They know the deal. They know the deal. A long fall is pretty good. Oh, we might actually be able to play it, I think. Right? Maybe not, though. Over 100 characters. Ooh la la. Two Yishtolas, two lightnings. Ay. Are there multiple Cloud and Tifas? Is there remake Tifa and remake Cloud? That's... oh yeah, there is. Because that's like a movie. Advent Children, Cloud. Advent Children, Tifa. Sidolphus. It's kind of cool. Oh, you can play as the Chocobo. Prepare for a challenge. Iconic bosses. I don't think there's any bosses from Final Fantasy XV that's iconic. Oh, that's so sad. There's Greg over there. I know most of these from Final Fantasy XIV. There's the alien. They added the alien to Final Fantasy XIV. 26 event music stages. So event music stages are the ones. This one is vertical, right? But this is the one where they play like cutscenes. This was in the 3DS one. But in the 3DS one, like the notes would. You would like fly with the notes all over the screen. It was really weird. View video. You want to watch the video? Wait a minute. Am I playing? No. Am I playing? Okay. So they're showing you examples from all the games. It's pretty cool. They put a sick ass remix of this theme in Final Fantasy XIV recently. It's so cool. Oh, there's the classic. Oh, the songs are getting crazy. That song was going crazy, dude. The notes. Battle of the Big Bridge Ultimate was always my favorite one to grind out. Crisis Core. Aw, oh, hell yeah. Why did Baron jump? He has a gun. That's so weird. That looked weird. Should probably play FF9. I don't know. I kind of wanted to play. I wanted to play Final Fantasy VII Remake before 16. Just to set my expectations, like, at the correct level, I think. But, I also want to stream all the Resident Evil remakes before Resident Evil 4 Remake. Meow, 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 meow. Aw, hell yeah, dude. Boo. Oh, there was two ups there. Okay, I'm getting spoilers from the game. To get a hold and hold another button. Near. Can you unlock 2B in this game? Romancing Saga. Live Alive? Live Alive? Oh, Legend of Mana. Oh, look at that Moogle with the pumpkin! Oh. DLC. DLC. Octobat Traveler. I haven't played this game. No, there's like plenty of Square Enix games. Like almost all of them. There's some that are still missing. It would have been cool if you could play 2B though. Or like if you could play characters from those games. But there's only the music, I think. DX. What does DX mean? Oh, I think it's if you... buy like the DX collection deluxe version of the game, then you get some of those. Nintendo eShop, buy right now. I'll buy anything. Okay, let me try Ultimate. The thing with like going with higher difficulties is the my characters might just die really early. Like, really fast. Okay, I'm training. My party might die really fast if I miss something. And, like, you don't get that much more XP, I think, because you... It's, like, scaled in the sense that the... It's killed in the sense that, like, since your characters are weaker, then you're not gonna kill as many monsters, so you don't get that much XP, that much more XP, so it's like, scaled like that. It's weird, because I kind of feel like you want to have both your thumbs on the control sticks, and then they want you to, like, play with the shoulders, almost. But maybe I'm like, maybe it's, like, depending on the song. Thank you. hard for me to talk over this. It's getting difficult. Let me try Supreme. Level up. Oh, I got more abilities. I got 3 Phoenix Downs. Whoa. Can I skip to these? I don't have them unlocked, right? Oh, what? What the? Oh, it did skip me to fight on. That's weird. No. I don't even have it unlocked. That's weird. Guess maybe in like the full game you, what does the 13 mean? I guess in the full game you start with all those songs unlocked, maybe? Blizzard Blade. The 11 points of strength. It does ice damage. Looks poison when the battle begins. Roll. Okay. So it uses automatically 3 times? So I'm guessing like defensive dudes are like... Alright, I'm up to sleep. 5-hour beauty sleep. Alright, have a good one. Good night. Thanks for stopping by. Bizarre blade. Moderate damage. Well, defensive characters are more like for... They're more beginner focused, I guess, because these are gonna activate whether or not you're doing good on the song way. The way a high enough chain is reached. Since this one, Bizarre Blade, as soon as you hit 30, and then 60 to 90, he's gonna use it over and over, right? What the hell is this? search stuff on the Twitter feed. Supreme. Gotta have to focus for this one. So I put on earlier tonight, I put on Dynamite, and then I went to fucking sleep. I fell asleep right after the first match. Too hard. I don't know how to do those yet. F. Okay. I'm gonna play on ultimate for now, I think. Play up to four players. It's pretty funny. Let's continue that quest. I don't have any more keys to unlock another game, right? Basic. Gotta put it back to ultimate, right? This one doesn't have Supreme. I guess only certain songs have Supreme. Maybe they're gonna keep adding Supreme. Maybe the song is like too slow to have a Supreme. Let's try again. That was a bit more hard. The holding one and then letting go of the other one is like new. I gotta get used to it. Fine plus Bahama. Shiva. I failed the quest. Songs from various titles. Near and Near Automata. Chrono Trigger and Chrono Trigger. Give me 7 extra songs. The first DLC season pass. That's cool. Probably gonna get that. That's way too many songs. Okay, allies deal double physical damage. Okay. Set a summon. Get Bahamut. Cool. It's resistant to ice, it's weak to fire. Fire! can go in the demo. This. It's Heaven's Word, you stroller. Ida. Play this. FF14 is definitely the main eventer, I think. So good, dude. Is low and the game is a little high. That's true. I can adjust that a little. I asked someone. I was pretty far away from the mic. I asked someone that question earlier, and they didn't answer anything. Is weird. I was leaning back pretty far away from the mic, but I could lower the game sound a bit. I guess still. Built like a -10. Which Yestroller should I go for? I'm gonna go with Heaven's Word Yestroller. Let's put in 10 crit. Can you put in 2 of the same character? Oh, you can! You're playing this also? Nice. I just did the Final Fantasy 2. The Final Fantasy 2 stages, then I switched over to 14. I'm pretty excited for this. I'm going on a big trip in March, so I think this is going to be the game I'm going to be playing most of the time on the train and on the airplane. Let's just put in 10 credits. So. Heaven's Word Yestroller is really weird to look at. Wait, is it Stormblood Yestroller? I don't remember when she gets this new clothes. She gets those in Heaven's Word, right? Let me actually double check. I beat them all on Expert. Now. Work through and getting SSS on basic mode before I work on expert. That's cool. I played like the first song, Battle 2 from FF2 on like all the difficulties, and like Supreme was like difficult, but now I'm just playing on Ultimate because I used to play this game on 3DS a lot. But it's a little bit different, you know, they mixed it up a little bit with the double notes and stuff. It's different than playing on the touchscreen, or the DS touchscreen. This is her Heaven's Word outfit, right? Yeah. And she changes, because she's not that much in Stormblood, right? Okay, yeah. She changes outfit in Shadowbringers. I wonder if they're all gonna get new outfits in the next expansion. Cause I guess only Alfino changed his outfit in Endwalker. The Joy-Con analog sticks are offset, so it makes the double analogs of pain. It kind of does, right? It's a little bit weird. Okay, let's just play this. Go on, Volta. It does a little bit. It's like weird. Because I want to use the face buttons. I want to use the face buttons, like A, B, X, and Y. But it kind of feels like you're forced to use the shoulder buttons, almost. I love this song. This is one of my favorites. This one plays, this is the outdoor day team for Tanaland, one of the starting regions in the 14. Just love the drums in the beginning. I don't know how to do those. I get surprised every time I see those. Partway through 6.1. Partway through 6.5. I mean, you're not. They didn't really add too much in 6.2 and 3. It's still very. Oh, I got Odin. It's still very. How would you say? It doesn't feel stretched out, but like. Really, not that much happens, I guess. It's very filler, I guess. It's really weird, in my opinion. But I am enjoying the main story so far. It feels great just to go back to beating up random monsters. I don't know. I wasn't too big of a fan of. Anyways. Ooh. So I got Warrior of Light card. How do you even use items? I don't understand how you do. I gotta practice with those hold and different notes ones. I gotta like have a reflexive where I put my hands for this. The land breathes. Is this a battle theme for Quarthas? I don't remember. Because it's like the land breathes, the land something something, the land something something for like all the first few regions in Aromaborn. There's 32 stages in this one. Is it like all the songs? I don't need this one. Silver Growth Egg. Huh? Defeat 9 or more enemies. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. Defeat 9 enemies. Oh, I should set some skills. First. No. Let's get Brawler. Yep, yep. Pyro. Magic. Multiplies damage. Party deals with wind abilities. Huh. Okay. Time is usable. Unlimited. 10 crits sucks. What the hell? What the hell? That was one of the few things that I was kind of a little bit sad about when I used to play Curtain Call. Is that the Final Fantasy XIV characters were, like, not good. I guess Heavensward, the Stroller is gonna be, probably gonna be better with, like, other magic users, I guess. What I like about these, collection types of games is trying to figure out what they're referencing with the abilities that they pick. For, like, the characters, because obviously you can't have the full, you know, depiction and all of the abilities, like, what they do from their original games. Exactly. Oh my gosh. Is this the actual place in Goethe's? That's so cool. It's like the actual place where you fight that big dragon at the end of, like, that three... Fate Chain? Three Fates Fate Chain. It's kind of cool. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. I think this is also one of the, I think this is my favorite. That's my favorite overworld battle theme. I kind of feel like they got worse and worse over time for some reason. Kind of led me to turning it off in the options, so I can just listen to the. Overworld. Ooh, I failed it. I turned off the... Bro, I already seen this. It's okay. I've already seen that. You don't need to. I'm gonna buy it. So if you view map, can you go back? No. Well, you can't go back. Okay. There's the Sahagins. There's some fish people in the Limsa Liminza one. Lanoshi. These guys have worms and the bombs. More bowls. Kind of cool how the they choose like different enemies. I guess Final Fantasy 14 is like perfect because all the enemies are gonna be in there. There he is, big King Behemoth. Defeat two or more King Behemoth enemies. Okay. Allies deal double physical damage. I think I only got two of those. Chakra. This one's got like a rare 3-star ability, but this one's got 2 abilities. Burst gauge recovery. I guess burst gauge is for summons. You can delete them? Diamond dust. I'm gonna stick on Bahamut. Ooh, Bahamut. Yeah, I got it randomly from doing... Final Fantasy 2 ones. I did one of them on like Ultimate and then it randomly dropped. That's kind of cool. Airship. I don't know what this does. The airship. Don't really understand what it does. I think there's only one more in Final Fantasy 14. Might be like a raid or dungeon theme. Leak this to me. I messed that up at the end. It's pretty good though. I don't know if those lines are from the game. Silver growth egg. What's a silver growth egg? I guess it's like to boost your XP gain. Oh, it's a dungeon boss theme. Although, I don't recognize this enemy. Is this supposed to be... I'm trying to remember if there's like a boss that looks like this. Right? Is there a boss that looks like this in FF14? I mean, there's like some of the demons, right? Okay. I think after this one, I'm gonna be done. How long have I been streaming for? An hour? Although I think I need a break or something. Get some water. Although I do have water. I'm gonna drink some. Pretty cold where I live, so I can just leave my water bottle outside and it's gonna be like actually the most refreshing water. Okay, I turn it on from here. Alright, let me just use one, I guess. Might as well use those. I don't know. This would be another game that would be pretty cool to play with a significant other. I guess I could find FF14 GF. Remembering how the song goes. This is Hockey Man. I guess it's supposed to be a succubus. almost died. That was, it's a bit more tough than I expected. A bit tougher. I don't think these lines are from are lines from the game. That they might be the Japanese lines directly translated for this game. It's a little bit weird because I don't gold growth. Phoenix down. Because I don't remember. I guess Ishtola does say hear my prayers to like the elementals. I think. Okay, and I got another key. Play another. Which one should I unlock next? I really want to know if. Sleep schedule same, bro. Yo, what's up, Kobe? How's it going? I saw you going online. I saw the little notification. How's it going? I had like 2 hours of sleep yesterday. And then, I was like, me? I'm doing fine. But okay, so I had like 2 hours of sleep yesterday, and as soon as the work shift was over yesterday, I put on like the channel where the weekly wrestling show like came on, Dynamite, and then I just put my head on my pillow and I just fell right asleep. So I like slept from 8 to like midnight. Oh, it's bad. That's okay. I'm doing pretty good. I'm enjoying this. This is one of the games I played like so much of it on 3DS. They're coming out like a new version. Has even more songs. Pretty cool. Felt like shit today. Fell asleep after a few hours. That's all good. Yeah. Because, like, I started playing WoW with the new expansion, and it really destroyed WoW, and I had 2 weeks of vacation. It, like, destroyed my sleep schedule. It's bad. And also, it was also at the same time that, like, time zone changed, and it was, like, it got dark outside at, like, 3 p.m. It was bad. It was, like, a wombo combo. How's it going? You know I'm going to Evo Japan, and I thought about registering for Ultimate. Whoa. Multicolor? There's not that many cards. I shouldn't say anything else, but there's not that many, right? In multicolor. Although I guess it's mostly cards with like multiple things. There's multiple things on the things. I don't know. There's multiple things on the things. Okay. I'm not gonna switch because it's party. Well, I guess I could switch, but I'm gonna stay on Ultimate. Final Fantasy V has some of the best songs too. Your No Show Tomorrow. Oh, nice. Going to Collision? Cool. I'm going to Evo Japan, which is like the end of March. I'm gonna smooch up all the Japanese players. Ask to take pictures. Not the Smash players, because I don't want to. It's really weird asking someone younger than you to for a picture. It's weird. Okay. There's no other options. Okay, let's get through this one quick. Collision. Beat number one in Montreal, MGC Monthly. Huge upset. When was this? This week? God damn, dude, you're going places. Last Saturday. I'm gonna remember how the song goes, then it's gonna help. You don't get any XP if you die? That's whack. I guess that makes sense. Control wise, okay, so any. The face buttons work. Any face button works for any of the red notes. Green notes, you gotta hold. And the directions, it's like on the joysticks. And that's it. So if there's like multiple green lines, you gotta hold multiple buttons. And then let go or press it like a different button if there's like more red notes and stuff while you're holding. Because this is the thing that's messing me up is the... Yes, it was all touchscreen compatible. So there wasn't multiple notes at the same time. But this one is like based on the arcade. Arcade version, I think. Thank you. pretty sure I didn't mess up that long green one, but I did. I'm gonna disagree with the game, but you know. Where was it, no bus that time? Cause that, I don't know. Was there supposed to be a boss? I think there was one. It's like, when there's an enemy that comes in and they roar, that's the bosses of that stage, I think. There was a dragon last time. Was there? If it's coming on, if it was coming from my side, from the right side of the screen, it was like me, my summon. It was like me summoning Bahamut, I think. That was the dragon. What's with the Ray Boys? The Ray Boys. You mean the rat boys? The spinning rat? It's like from this really funny... I shouldn't say funny meme. Okay, let me see. Let me see if I can get a window capture going really quickly. For a little bit. I think it's like, it's just this. It's just this. It's just this really stupid meme. Why though? I don't know. I just like it. I love Freebird, and I just love the stupidity of the meme. It's like so dumb. So I just added them. You gotta add weird things to the stream, that way people can't steal your footage, you know? I'm joking. Okay, let's do this one quick too. Oh, this one has Supreme. I think I can take off the eggs. This one has a Supreme. So the numbers on the... numbers, I think, are like the difficulty. So the Supreme is a 12. It's 50% harder than the Ultimate version. That's a quad note. This one's a 3 note. But Supreme does triolet, a triple note. I know all the music terms in French, or at least I'm trying to remember them, but I don't know them in English, so I just keep playing on Ultimate. I think Ultimate for me is like the right amount of challenge. Cause I tried Supreme with one of the battle songs earlier, and then I was like, I don't know how to do this. Okay, so it's like the air, okay, that's what the airship is for. Feel the ones you gotta like tilt your stick in the direction that the wave is going. themes. You basically walk through a field instead of just fighting enemies. Which makes sense. But, oh, I got to the boss there, but I wasn't strong enough to beat it. And like your own party has like levels and stuff. Blind enough. Be probably easier to. This game looks second only to Trombone Champ. I mean, it's hard to beat Trombone Champ. Make food, have fun. Hey, thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. Great day off. Right? Oh, no. Have a good one. Harvest is, like, really good. Kind of want to do Mambo the Chocobo, though. I think I'm going to do the Chocobo. Venom Attack. Oh, okay, he can fill up the summon gauge because he's an Arcanist. That's kind of nice. That makes sense. Okay, move HP up. And stop traveling in FMS. Blind. Yeah, so like treasure hunters, hunter type. They're better in the field songs, I think. Knights of the Round. Whoa! Collect a card, drop rate 30% luck build! Luck build. I'm gonna keep it on Bahamut for now. I don't really care about the collect a cards. Tancred's max level. I should replace him. Replace him with your stroller. Oh, whoops. Press B instead of start to change party up. Because I think you can't. They can't go over 30 in the demo. So Ida is like really close to 30. But she won't be able to go over, I think. So I can put in Krile. Let me put in the other Yastroller. So the Kevin's word Yastroller buffs base Yastroller. Kinda cool. I wonder if you can. I wonder if you can do like a cloud only party or something. That'd be funny. Thank you. Well met. Yeah, remember to buy the game. Battle 2? Oh, you can't play Battle of the Big Bridge? I guess the demo would be too good. Double damage with magic abilities. Switch out. Chi Blast. I don't think I'm gonna be doing 7,000 damage. This one has a screen. Alright, let's do this. Start with the boss. Should go train. Trounced. Yeah. That was a short one. It's as far as you can go in the demo. Okay. I think I'll finish up the stream with FF7. You know how it is. You gonna unlock all of those characters? There's like 7 of them. What's his face? What even is his name? I don't even remember. I got a Tifa first. You know how it is. Heavy fire damage in exchange for lowering strength. Leader of Avalanche. Bomb soldier. Just go with the classic formation. Knights of the Round to round up. Gonna jump. Barrett is gonna jump during the criticals. It's gonna be weird. I messed up at the beginning. Those multiple holds and releases. Stuff. But I think I can get it. I just need a little bit of practice, you know. I'm gonna disagree. I disagree with the game there. I did it even worse somehow, but I think I got more notes. What? I guess it's because I died earlier. Holding it. I'm holding that. Damn. Dying and getting an ad is the worst. I'm gonna do it. Can't stop me. Maybe. Maybe you can, but I'm not gonna stop. Thank you. I died. So close to the end, too. Okay, next one. Next one. That was just practice. That was just practice. Oops. Should press play again. The multiple holds and releases. It's really messing me up. My brain is like too dumb. Did it. That was tough. That was a tough one. Knights of the Round takes so much space on the screen, I got confused. My eyes got confused when I saw it. I gotta play that one. Chance of success. Thank you. Okay, I'll load up a video to watch after I end the stream. Is a supreme version of this one too. I guess they made supreme versions of more popular songs. What's his face? Rufus? I really messed up at the beginning, I think. Oh no, I did beat him. Reno. Wait. Rufus is like the boss. The boss of the... level 30. I think I do remember that. Doing combos after the end of the song. Mirage Shell. Head and cut. Okay. Pretty fun. Can see him all the way over there, but you can't go there. Alright. Thanks for stopping by, everyone. Thanks for, I did the stream from, like, 3 a.m., and then, people actually passed by and came on, so that was pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna get this game. But, Ooh, 13 and 15, I don't really want to play those. Although, I know, I guess the 13 soundtrack is really good. So, I'm definitely gonna get this game. The first one on the 3DS is like one of my most played games ever. Yeah, that's gonna be it for me today, or tonight. I hope you can get more Final Fantasy XIV characters. Anyways, see ya.